How much have you got to move it by? The bracket. Because you could always drill the hole bigger. Video of me hitting the bearing out, that's going viral, which is quite nice. I was looking at it this morning saying to Nicola, I can't understand it, I've got 88 likes or something and only fucking 8,000 views. Like, it didn't make...
And I only found him online on one of the groups.
Yeah? It would be worth buying five of them bonnets, wouldn't it? No. No.
that money.
No, obviously. James needs to make up his mind then, doesn't he? But then how bad will you let it get?
What, the diff?
Yeah.
No, he's only got a couple of weeks. If that, really.
If the thing me does go on...
It won't be taken on track ever again with the diff.
No?
No.
Oh. If the 7 Series sells,
yeah.
Are we booking a track day? I think we should. Because obviously that's... Fuck it, it's free, innit? Oh, hello. The other side. Put a wheel bolt in there. Just a little tap. If it gets more serious than that, then we look at different things. Extra monkey that came from nowhere, no? Did we get an invite, or?
Yeah.
Well,
I've got an invite.
You got an invite. I wonder what spa's like, though. Yeah. Like, as in, are you going to get bored after a day? No?
No.
Even at SNET, by the end of the day, I was done, like.
You hardly like the one I tried that ring.
No, it's different though, isn't it? Because it.
You're good to get your laps in.
Yeah, because I'm not there solely just to fucking crash my car, am I? No.
What are you there for?
For the atmosphere, for the environment.
But you don't see that in bed, mate.
No, that's because I was sleepy. And to get the best out of me, I needed an afternoon nap that I didn't really get because every cunt wanted to fucking phone me. And the stupid fucking foreigners. The house behind us, there was three. Yeah. Oh, they were fucking waffling, mate. Anyway, explain, it's not going to be a problem next time we go. Laps.
What?
I'm gonna get tuition, yeah. Get the man out with me in a car that's proper. Is Brands GP booked up yet? We haven't been on a track day together, have we?
No.